loose its, like, you know, it's putting up, you know, against our level, around our level.
Yeah.
You
know. Yeah. Yeah. How's up? How's up? He clearly knows how to play. I can't touch him.
Yeah, dude.
Fudge. How? How does he keep doing that one move where he swings? Yeah, that move right there. I don't know how to do that move.
I got you, man. Don't bleed out.
How do you do that move? I need to know how to do that move.
I just barely started playing Warden myself.
Okay, these guys obviously know how to play. It's retarded. It's just kicking my ass. Character can't move. That's so bogus. He was just spamming the same move.
Yeah, dude, did you get him down just a little bit?
I guess.
That's all that matters.
He keeps spamming that same stupid move. It's retarded.
Yeah.
Graham, I'm up against this guy again.
Spammers, yeah, spammers is crazy. Like if they're a good spammer, they like do like a crazy combo over and over. Like not even a combo, like a move that's almost unblockable, I would say.
How the hell does he do that? Dude, they just keep spamming the same move over and over again. Dude, they legit just spam the same move over and over.
I know. Sorry, I have to finish my character quickly, and then, you know.
It's freaking hard. Oh,
do you
we actually
him,
won?
Nice.
Jeez, that was annoying.
And another reason is I don't like I don't help out as if you're facing your character is because how are you supposed to get better? You know, like I just take out the enemy. You know?
Yeah.
You used to be surprised how fast Matthews can change.
Oh shit, I got him!
I got this person. I have full health so far.
Bro, we actually won. We actually won. I can't believe we actually won.
There you go, man. Like, fights can change so easily in this game.
Dude,
like, just because he has, like, one health left doesn't mean he can't kill you with full health.